Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. This is Chef Bobo. Today we're gonna be making Swiss roll, jam Swiss roll. And our ingredients are, it's baking powder, lemon essence, you can also use vanilla essence. I just love lemon essence so much. And we've got 1 cup caster sugar. We've got 4 tablespoons of tap water. We've got 4 extra large eggs. We've got 1 cup of self-raising flour. And also please make sure, don't compromise your ingredients so that you get the perfect outcome. Definitely make sure that you bake with extra large eggs or jumbo eggs. So now we're gonna start baking. That your Swiss roll dough is level so that it doesn't become big this side and, you know, small on this side. And then I'm gonna tap my pan because you can see there's air bubbles while we're mixing. So I'm gonna just tap maybe twice or thrice to release the air bubbles so that when we cut the cake, it doesn't show any spaces inside. Yeah, imbom. Okay, now we're about to bake our Swiss roll. It's going into the oven now. Okay, so now our Swiss roll is ready to be spread with jam and be rolled. You won't have to pull it off because we are using jam spread, not cream. So you can just spread the jam right out of the oven. Remove the paper as you roll. So for now, I'm gonna leave it for just a few seconds so that it cools off a little bit. Then we remove the paper completely. Then we can slice it up. Now you can just sprinkle using caster sugar. So guys, here's our lemon jam Swiss roll. You can make yourself and enjoy.